This video is gonna be all over the place. Hi YouTube, I'm filming on my camera. I'm gonna try to have y'all spend an evening with me in this video today. I'm really excited. Don't ever film on my Sony camera. I've only had excuse after excuse, so I'm finally doing it. Where'd my cat go? Say hi and hello. I mean, you kind of stink. Okay. I am currently cooking dinner right now. Any guesses? Been following me for a while, like on my other socials? You'll know I like to cook this often. So I'll see you guys in the kitchen. Sorry if my dishwasher's loud, but I'm currently using Pinterest right now to make a manifestation board. Really excited. I've been getting really inspired by this creator, Reagan777. She's just been a really big inspiration for me lately. She's influencing, she's definitely doing her thing. And she inspired me to make manifestation boards on Pinterest because I used to print them, but anyways. Right now I just kind of have a summer manifestation board that I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna make it my wallpaper. I cooked one of the eggs a shorter time period for my boyfriend, but I did it backwards than I normally do it. And I was like, why don't I do it like this normally? Like, I just wait a few minutes, then add his egg. Because I don't know which one's his egg. Normally, I do it the other way, where I put them all at the same time, then I take one out early, and that one I separate. Now I'm going to have to play the guessing game. We're just practicing. This is the ramen that we get. You can get it on Amazon. Not sponsored. So good. I'm super proud of myself today. I accomplished so much that I normally wouldn't do on a Sunday, because normally I'm like, I want to be lazy because it's about to be the start of the week and this is my time that I can just do nothing, right? But then I normally just kind of feel bleh after I lay in bed and just do nothing all day. So I really like just took care of myself. Like, I did my stretches, hydrating, recording, we're vlogging on the camera. Hi, Minnie. So my camera died on me last night. And I have 6 batteries, you guys. All of them were dead. So I was not meant to vlog last night. We had dinner and watched Paranormal Activity 2, and then I fell asleep. So y'all really didn't miss much. Let's try this again, and hopefully I can film with y'all on my camera today. Hopefully it goes well with transferring files and all that, like that kind of stuff, you know, boring stuff that y'all don't care about. But let's just hope everything works out today. It's Monday. I don't feel like doing my stuff, but we're gonna try to get out of this mental habit. Like, it's Monday and I'm just like, I just want to like take my time and not do much, and I have to work out this morning and I'm just not feeling it. And it's that time of the month, so I'm debating even working out. Maybe I just do my stretches to feel good, because I'm supposed to be doing physical therapy stretches like every day or every other day. Either way, I want to try to film and take y'all with me and get jazzy with you guys. And yeah, so let's go. This video is gonna be all over the place. I am not feeling like doing my stuff this morning. I'm in a really weird mindset. I'm trying to convince myself to stay disciplined and do my stuff. And then part of me is like, well, you kind of deserve a little break because it's that time of the month and blah, blah, blah. But I decided I'm gonna try to walk on the treadmill to get some movement this morning, because all I wanna do is get in bed and get jazzy. So I'm trying to feel a little bit more accomplished in my day before we do that. So let's try to walk for a little while. This is what happens when I don't have a plan for today. I don't really have a set plan for where my content is going either. And I'm kind of in my head about it, instead of yesterday where I was just trying to do stuff instead of think. But then my camera died. So let's try to stay productive today. We got this. Oh,
I just walked for like 20 minutes. Now I feel all like when you get off a treadmill, you feel like you're like walking on air, like, oh. But I feel good. I just kept aimlessly walking because my brain is so overloaded today that I can't make any decisions, but I think I have somewhat of a plan now. So let's get it. Got off live. I was on Instagram live. Those sometimes cut. I just got off Instagram live with my friend Jenna and her friend Puck, and those are always last minute. Like, I cannot talk this morning. I don't know what's happening. My brain is just like not allowing me to just say just whatever I'm feeling or thinking. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just too in my head. And I'm too much relying on, like, I research a lot for my creating and stuff, for content and just for my own self-journey, like learning how to stay productive myself and stay positive and all of that. I'm going through my own journey, and then I want to document it for you guys and learn how to communicate it to you guys better, and I'm really, really hard at that right now. Like, it's just like, I can't. But yeah, I was just on Instagram live, and that was a lot of fun, but kind of wasn't planned for my morning, so now I'm just gonna keep going. And I was able to work on my Shopify for a little while I was live, so I feel productive. Drank my protein shake, now I have my tea. I think it's still probably... Cheers, let's try. No, that's just perfect. I love me a hot drink in the morning, but I've been trying to make sure I have my protein shake like first thing to get it out of the way, because then I'm not as hungry, you know, because it's half the protein that I need in the day. Anyways, I'm rambling right now. Keep staying productive. We're gonna have our tea, maybe take a toke together. Not my memory card getting full mid-rant. Who knows what I was ranting about at this point. I had to figure out how to delete the files off this camera. Look at us, we're gonna be growing together, and I'm so excited that I'm finally getting my butt to freaking vlog for YouTube correctly. This is what I wanna do. I want to vlog for YouTube and then use like my other platforms like TikTok and Instagram for, you know, like, different shorter content, more creative content, and then I can just come to you guys for all the rambling and chilling vibes and, you know, just everything else. I already loaded the bowl. Let's take a toke together. I made my tea, you know, I love having my hot tea and playing my bongos, and this is what I've just been wanting to do with y'all. This whole time I'm trying to figure out how to get this camera working. The lighting's not gonna be good, the audio's not gonna be perfect, the editing's not gonna be perfect. Doesn't matter, we're posting. I'm posting it. Just getting it out there. Y'all just want stuff. I know y'all just want me to, you know, if you don't know me, hello. I'm gonna be posting a lot more. I'm not gonna be like specifics right now. Like, I'm gonna post every day. I'm gonna post 3 times a day. Let's take a toke. I'm just gonna stop rambling. I'm soon gonna make a video. I just caught myself. I'm not gonna be making specific promises. About to tell y'all a specific promise. Look, I need to just stop giving myself rules. just live life. That was so easy for me yesterday. I was like on a roll, just cleaning and recording, and everything was just going so smooth. Like, I wasn't thinking at all. I was just like, okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna record it like this way. And now I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna record it like that. And it was just so like, I didn't think twice about it. Today, it's like I can do that for one day, and now I'm like, my brain's like, you should be overthinking. What are you doing? So let's take a toke. Cheers. All right. Let's try try to have a nice little brain reset. Because I've really been going. It's 10 a.m. on the dot right now. We have so much time. We have our whole lives to get what we want accomplished. I don't know. I'm trying to be more philosophical, I think is the word. And I just don't ever sound like that when I talk. I feel like I need to just sound like myself. Cheers. I just heard this song yesterday, and I really like it. So let's vibe to it. I wanna be the blackest of the sheep. Not hard ones, just ones that change my mind up. Time. That's all I want to do today, but you know, I think that we have the whole day, so we can like do it like a little bit right now, you know? We're vibing. I love it. No rules, man. Just keep going. Just keep going. Gotta hang outside. Don't come out the house cause the gang outside. Now we're really just procrastinating right now. That's what another goal of mine is today, is to get my content together, because I'm really just willy-nillying it, and that's all I've been doing. And while it works to an extent, it's not working to the extent that I want personally for my own goals, so I really need to like write it down and figure it all out. But I want to do my morning routine still and make sure I get some other stuff done before I go full dive into. Sometimes when I go into content research, I can really get in a deep dive and just get really distracted. So I'm just trying to make sure, like, I'm like, I know I really wanted to get this YouTube video. I want to get this posted today. It's Monday, June 24th, 10:07 a.m. This video is like, I don't know what to do with it. So I'm like, I'm just going to edit it to the best that I can and get it posted, because I want to be able to start over and like really get great content going for y'all. So whoever's like still watching this, you're a real one. And I appreciate y'all truly sticking with me through all these crazy like content changes, just how inconsistent I can be. I really appreciate just the patience and stuff, because I know I had a Booze and the Bees podcast. We were like every day, and then we just stopped. We were like, we're gonna get to 100 episodes. Stopped. I never even explained it. Nothing, right? And that's like, I appreciate like that I still have a community who loves me and watches me and keeps telling me, like, keep giving me the encouragement. And I really appreciate it, because it's just been a lot of figuring stuff out, and I just need to be honest with you guys and show y'all more of that. Look at me talking. You just gotta get out of our own heads sometimes. And I do want to learn how to do that without getting jazzy. Like, not that I think it's bad to use jazz for a good mental state. I'm definitely like wanting to slow down with how much I rely myself with it, I guess. Like, when I get anxious, I don't go to jazz first. Like, I definitely try to get reasoning in my own head, and then when my body's still like not wanting to calm down, I'm like, I'm allowed to have the jazz. Okay, I know why I'm anxious now. I figured it out. I'm gonna calm myself down, you know. And so I just don't want to like feel like I have to get jazzy to get creative, or get jazzy to record and be open with y'all and talk and function. Like, that, I don't want to rely on it to function. That's the thing. Which, again, I'm not judging anybody who does that. It's just for me personally, and I'm going to record my journey for y'all through it. And I hate that it's already like 10 a.m. and I haven't done my oral routine yet, but I don't like doing it after or before I do a shake and my tea, because then I feel like I just have to go do it all again, because
my protein shake and my tea make my mouth so But I'm like, this has been kind of a late start morning that I wasn't really wanting, but I shouldn't be hard on myself for doing. Like, I literally walked for over 20 minutes this morning, which is great. I didn't do my stretches though, so I still have to. I did them yesterday, which is good. Like I said, it doesn't have to be every day. That's why I think I didn't. It's like, I'm gonna just walk, and then I might walk more because I can be productive and walk. And that's good for you. This is such a long ramble. And then I have to edit this right after. We got this. I was like, I don't have a thumbnail. But take some stills. This is why it's going to be so great. I'm so excited to plan content for you guys. I'm really excited for this day. I'm getting excited now. Yeah, getting in the mindset. Alright, I'm gonna get off. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. The next video. Alright, boo out.